Hi everyone, welcome to shsir classes. Today in this video we have to draw 206 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length and taking here B point and here C point. Now roughly discussing some calculation here. So if we add 26 degree angle with 180 degree, then we can get 206 degree. So this is 6, 10, carry 1, so this is 2. So first we have to count 180 degree. So putting the protractor on the point B and counting angles. So this is total 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting angle 26 degree. Now this is 180 degree angle. Plus this is also starting angle 0, 10, 20, 25, 6. So by adding 26 degree angle with 180 degree, then we can get 206 degree angle. Now joining this side to get 260, taking here point A. So angle ABC up to this is 206 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 206 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.